Hello and welcome to Upload. I'm Martha.
And I'm Polly.
Christmas is rapidly approaching after a busy half term that was more packed than mince pie. As I'm sure you're aware that the cast has been rehearsing for many weeks prior to the school's performance of High School Musical, let us turn to our arts correspondent Tom Cook for Tom Talks.
Hi, I'm Tom Talks and you're joining us here on the red carpet of High School Musical. Let's head on in.
And rule number five, stick to the status quo!
Hit it!
Once again, staff and students grew most to raise awareness and money for Movember. This year, more people than ever took part.
Term, years 12 and 13 classes put forward their teams for interval netball. Upload was courtside to capture all the action.
The competition was held to raise money for the 10-10-10 challenge. As usual, many dressed up in onesies. This half term saw many cake sales being held to raise money, one of which was to help raise money for the Philippines.
Hello, I'm Alex Lee and I'm on the scene. Here we're a cake sale where the people are dedicated to help fund raise money for the Philippines.
It's a Freddo.
And I lick it.
No.
Yeah. Thank you, and we'll see you later.
Our local celebrity, Mr. David Brooks, had his 5 minutes of fame on the Graham Norton show.
Who's up first? Hi.
Hi.
Hi, what's your name?
David.
David, very good. Now, I believe you are a Doctor Who fan.
I am.
No, I really do believe it. Now, David, is it a general question to the doctors?
Yeah, it's about the episode.
Oh, yes. Oh, please. Oh, on you go.
Basically, during the filming and what was released, there wasn't much scene of Billy Piper as Rose Tyler putting into doubt in people's minds how much involvement she had. But then during the trailer and the poster,
There
are mentions of Bad Wolf and The Moment.
Of course.
I was just wondering how much you could tell us about her involvement and how it weaves into the plot of the episode.
Nothing.
If he wants to see more of Billy Piper, Secret Diary of a Call Girl is the one to watch.
Of course, Christmas is about both giving and receiving, and with that in mind, let's take a look at what Martha's been looking at the Operation Christmas Child.
What is Operation Christmas Child?
It is an operation where we give boxes for those who can't play Christmas.
Operation Christmas Child is organised by Miss Tull and helps spread the joy of receiving presents at Christmas to children living in poverty around the world. Did you enjoy making these boxes?
Yeah, it was really good fun.
How did you feel when you put the boxes together?
They were helping the orphans family.
So how many boxes have you raised altogether? 125, roughly.
Operation Christmas Child Rocks!
And now we turn to the Amherst Tea Party.
The amnesty party was held on the 4th of December in order to raise awareness about Amnesty International. Miss Chris played an informative video and members of the group brought food and drinks alongside two friends. Mr. Gleason was also there and even offered to make the tea.
For this episode's teacher feature, we interview Miss Massey and the Hedgehogs.
Hi and welcome to this episode's teacher feature. Today we are joined with Miss Massey, who is here to talk about her hedgehog sanctuary.
Okay, so we found a hedgehog out during the day in our garden one year, and we knew that it shouldn't be out during the day, so we contacted a local rescue. They were full and they said we had two choices: to either look after it ourselves or it would die. So we took it in and looked after it. And it's sort of snowballed from there.
Okay, how many hedgehogs do you keep now?
So at the minute we've got 57.
Okay, whereabouts do you keep them? Do you keep them in your garden or in your house?
So they are sort of all over the place. So we have some in our garage, our shed, and some in two of our spare bedrooms.
Thank you for joining us on this episode's teacher feature, and that's the end.
Now we have an interview with the lovely Mr. Mills, who's going to tell us about the school trip to Borneo.
Okay, so today I'm here to talk about the Wootton to Borneo trip that's running in the summer of 2015.
Yeah, well, Borneo itself is based in Southeast Asia. It's the third largest island in the whole world. And it's one of the two places that orangutans are only found in the world.
So the idea of the trip as a whole is to help the animals, people and the environment of Borneo. Each student to go on the trip has to raise nearly £4,000 each. So be generous if you can, or as generous as you can be. Give as much money as possible in the projects that we're doing around school. And I hope one day to see you on the trip.
Hi, welcome to Cook on Food. We have a festive mince pie taste testing with Sam, Lewis and Jesse. Okay, if you'd like to pick up pie number one, which is this one.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing.
If you want to pick up pie number two, which is this one. On Bob
Dylan, making spirits bright. Oh, what fun it is to sing.
And then eat pie number three.
What fun it is to ride a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells.
Okay, so what one's your favourite, Sam?
Third.
Third. What one's your favourite? The third. What about you, Jesse? Third. Well, it appears that they would prefer the third one, which is the cheapest. So, Lewis, why do you think the second one didn't taste as good?
I think it's Waitrose, so it's a bit more style over substance.
It lacked a lot of taste.
Did it?
Mm-hmm.
It was a bit of a letdown, wasn't it? You look at this and you think, well, that's going to be brilliant. But no, it wasn't very good at all.
Thanks for watching. Join us next time for Cook on Food.
As usual, we finish with the question of the episode. As 2013 draws to a close, we ask students what their highlight has been.
Well, what I'll miss in 2013, I won't really miss anything, to be honest. I'm looking forward to 2014 to start a brand new year, fresh slate.
Yeah.
thing I'm probably going to miss most about 2013 is Reading.
2013, Half-Life 3 confirmed. No more.
Okay, what was the best thing you did in 2013?
I saved up £550. I slept.
Probably going to Cuba.
Yeah, I'm going to miss this Tash, because it's going to have to be shaken, isn't it? So, Tash is going to go and speak Tash generally.
The thing I miss most about 2013 is big pound chocolate bars because they've gone up.
Some holidays.
The letter 3, I think, yeah.
Well, that's it from Upload today. Have a good Christmas and a happy new year.